Live.
7 o'clock exactly. We're gonna have a Fremont experience. Tina's first ever. They just dim all the LCD screen, prepare it, and all the music gonna die down. And they're gonna shut down all the lights. I think they're gonna shut down the lights. And you just look upward. Some technical difficulty. I'm delayed. Very quiet, don't you think? All of a sudden,
yeah.
All the music is gone.
Fremont Street Experience welcomes you to famous downtown Las Vegas, home of the world's famous FevaVision, the largest big screen on the planet. Please enjoy the dazzling sights and sounds of this hour's presentation.
Come on. Hello. Done with downtown Las Vegas. What do you think, Stina? Your first
pretty
time here.
Interesting.
How does it compare with the Strip?
It's very different.
Which one do you like more?
Strip is very touristy. It's like you don't see. It's in for you to shop. Yeah, and here is like where you can go to get cheap stuff.
Yeah, the souvenir here are super cheap, right? Where you just sell for like $4 over here is like $1.
Yeah.
And a lot of live music show here. All the free stuff is here.
Yeah,
cheap food, cheap buffet, everything is here.
Yeah, it's a different experience. I think you should definitely come and check it out.
You think so, right? Stina wasn't going to come. She's like, I'm too tired. And then I was like, let's eat. I'm like, you got to check it out for a little bit. We didn't stay that long, like an hour. Did you have fun that 1 hour?
Yeah, it was fun.
Yeah.
It was fun. Yeah, but I mean, it's good. It's
would you come back though, the next time you're in Vegas?
Yeah. Depends on who I come back with.
She used to work at
Depends on who you come back with. Okay. All right, then. This is our downtown. That's like a short and brief visit for Stina. And we watched the LED show, the Extreme Experience. What do you think?
It's cool. That one I really
You like it? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
It's every hour.
It's just too many people, and they don't have like a designated area for you to view it. Like, you should have, you like, stop everybody and be like, okay, everyone, stop. Or have a sidewalk. If you're like listening in the middle trying to watch the show and then just like people constantly coming at us, then that's not cool.
Yeah, and every hour they have a different show, so it's
I feel
pretty
like
cool.
It's a really unique experience, but it's not organized enough.
Okay, sure. Yep, and that's our downtown Las Vegas. We're gonna go catch a show in Planet Hollywood, our last show of the variety show.
Yeah.
And then we'll be done with our Vegas tour. Basically, our 3-day go pass will be done.
Yeah.
And then we'll give you our
in-depth
review and what we think about the 3-day go pass later, okay? In a different video. All right, see you guys later. Bye. Thank you for watching our video. JS Adventure is a snippet of our daily lives and travel.
谢谢收看我们的频道。JS Adventure 记录了我们的日常生活跟旅游记事。
Please subscribe to our channel if you haven't. See you guys next time.
下集见。
Bye bye.